history has been very kind to Sasha Banks. We pointed it out earlier. Both of Sasha Banks' Raw Women's Championship wins occurred here on Raw.
Well, you can't dwell in the past, Byron. Few people perform on a big stage.
Sasha launching himself through the second rope and taking out Charlotte.
Trust me, Sasha's dwelling on nothing. She is bringing the fight to the champ.
And the official not counting, no count outs here. Sasha can do whatever she wants to Charlotte outside the ring. Just like that, cover, falls count anywhere. Kick out by Charlotte. And now Sasha from behind. And now Charlotte with a right. And Sasha Banks onto the announce table. And now Sasha dropping down to the floor, the official down to check on her. Oh. No, Charlotte! Get out of there! Get down!
No. No.
This is too much!
With a moonsault off the announce table! A moonsault from the announce table! Charlotte looking for the win! Here's the cover on Sasha! Under the leg! Sasha kicks out at two! The boss is in it! Absolutely incredible action! Falls count anywhere in this matchup. On the floor, out of the WWE Universe. On those stairs, in the stands, anywhere. And now Charlotte making her way up the stairs. Miss Sasha, though, bounces Charlotte off that railing, that steel railing. Sasha Banks down. She's got Charlotte pinned between the railings. And now, tee it off. Banks, tee it off.
Oh, my goodness.
And look at Charlotte. Charlotte taps. A unique bank statement. The boss wins the title.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks is a three-time Women's Champion. What an incredible match. Both these superstars putting everything on the line. Woo!
God.
Ric Flair, home in Charlotte. This is an incredible save.
What an endorsement.
An incredible scene here tonight on Monday Night Raw. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair, holding Sasha Banks hand high in victory.
Sasha Banks did the impossible. She marched into the Queen's Castle and knocked Charlotte off the throne. And now a ringing endorsement from one of the greatest of all time. What a night for the boss.